feeling good today. I didn't always feel this way. And does anybody know? Well, I'm gonna tell you. It's because recently I found something. And that's not something you can buy in any store. I wanna tell you who I found. And I'm saying I found the Lord. I'm telling you that I found the Lord. And I'm gonna tell you what it told me. You see, I was sitting down, and I was looking sad and sitting by myself, and I had tears in my eyes. And the Lord said, Atlas, young, sweet Atlas, what's wrong? And I said, Lord, I don't know what to do. I said, Lord, I feel helpless sometimes. And the Lord says, I want you to tell me about it. And I said, Lord, I'm afraid. And the Lord said, Atlas, I want you to tell you about it. And I said, but no, Lord, I'm afraid. And he said, Lord, Atlas, I want you to tell me what's wrong. I want you to tell me what's wrong. And I said, all right. You know, all these people, they talking to me. They talking all negative. And they talking loud. And they got daggers in their eyes. And they got Satan in their back pocket. And they're walking towards me. And their heads are spinning around on swivels. Their heads are spinning around on swivels. And the Lord said, Atlas, don't take it now. And I said, Lord, what do I got to do? And the Lord said, I don't know if you're ready yet. And I said, no, Jesus. Jesus, don't do me like that. You got to help me. And he said, Atlas, I can't help you. And I said, Lord, why you want to do me like that? And he said, settle down, because I'm going to help you. I want you to sit back down in the organ. And I said, really? He said, I want you to sit back down at the organ and do me like this. Do me like this. Do me like this now, boy. Here I go. Here I go. Here I go. Like this, Jesus. Like this, Jesus.